Are you ready? Well, we're meeting again today so that I can let you know that I've reviewed your test results and you do have breast cancer. I know this is difficult, but we'll get through this together. I'm so sorry.
What if that mother had been able to talk to her family about their health histories? What if that mother was able to talk to her doctor about her health issues? What if someone had told that mother that she could be screened for her breast cancer risk? There are genetic variants, two in particular, BRCA1 and BRCA2, that indicate a very high risk of breast cancer or ovarian cancer. Compared to the general U.S. population, there are other populations that have a much higher risk of breast cancer. Those include Ashkenazi Jews, Norwegian, Dutch, and Icelandic peoples. Both men and women can have breast cancer. However, women have a much higher risk of breast cancer. There are a number of ways to learn more about breast cancer and reduce the impact. You can discuss with family histories and learn more about breast cancer itself. Did you know that there are doctor's offices, hospitals, and clinics with technologies that can screen for BRCA1 and BRCA2? They do this by genetic testing.
Oh, good. Before we move forward, I just want to review a little bit about genetic testing. As you see here, there are a number of genes involved in the body's systems. However, there's one in particular known as BRCA, BRCA1 and BRCA2. These genes specifically are responsible for the production of breast cells. In some populations, there are variants in those genes that can cause cancer. That variant has shown up in this test. And we've seen that you do have that. It might have come from either one of your parents.
Now you can see that technology has progressed a great deal, and we are able to detect these genetic variants and those issues that indicate a risk of cancer. And you can take action to reduce the incidence of cancer. If you would like to learn more about genetic testing for BRCA1 and BRCA2, there is information available at the UCLA Gallaudet Genetic Testing Center. The website is online, seen on your screen below. Or you can meet with a genetic counselor.
Early discussions about family health history and possible genetic testing might help the next generation.